I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to block someone on TikTok. Step 1. Open the TikTok app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the search icon on this screen. The search screen opens. Step 2. Search for the specific user you want to block. Tap the Users category, and then tap the username for the user you want to block. That user's profile screen opens. Step 3. Tap the Share icon on this screen to open a menu, and then tap Block in this menu. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to block this user. You'll also be notified that if you move forward with blocking this user, they won't be able to send you messages, see your post, or find your profile. Additionally, this user won't be notified that you've blocked them. Step 4. Tap Block. You'll see a note that user is blocked immediately. If you ever have a change of heart and want to unblock this person, all you need to do is tap your profile icon, tap Menu, and then tap Settings and Privacy. Tap Privacy on the next screen and then tap Blocked Accounts in the list of options. Tap Unblock associated with the person you want to unblock on TikTok. That person will be unblocked immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.